Thanks, Eric. Now breaking news we're following this morning. A man is dead and a police officer pulled the trigger.
Happened 3 hours ago in Northside. And that's where Allison Montoya joins us live with the details. Allison, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Andrew and Lisa, well, I can't tell you much because police right now, they're not talking. They're still investigating here at the scene in Northside. And police, they're telling us, or they're not telling us any more information because they are still trying to notify the suspect's family that was shot dead here by a police officer in Northside. And so far, they can only tell us they did intervene here in the area of Georgia and Chase Avenues in Northside, again, where the suspect was shot dead by an officer about 3 o'clock this morning. So while we wait to find out more information to what led to the shooting, Councilmember Cecil Thomas is here. He couldn't give us any more information on the shooting. He was at the scene here, but he did say he's called out to an area like this whenever a situation like this happens, and he wants to make sure to get out the correct information, but he can only do so and talk about this when he's given the green light. So we're waiting again to get more information on this shooting by an officer here, and we will get that more information at a press conference coming up later on today at District 1 at 11 o'clock. Reporting live from Northside, Allison Montoya, News 5.